Welcome back, everyone, to Project Zomboid. I'm Shnordo, and let's continue the journey of Owen O'Brien. Real quick, here's a quick look at my skills. Looking pretty decent. I'm quite proud of the passive skill gain that I've had in the last several episodes. I think today what I want to go ahead and do is situate enough supplies to go out on another run, like bandages and whatnot, whatever I can put together, and then I'm going to head back out to Elysium Island and see what else I can get.
There's gotta be zombies inside. Is that all of ya? Oh my goodness. Okay, let's try that again. Of course, it stops raining. Got some more nails, some duct tape, and a battery. Oh, and a hand axe. Yeah, I'll take the walkie-talkie. No, I won't. I'll take the bucket. Refill my water. Okay, let's rest for a little bit, dry off, and catch my breath. Make some bath towels. again. Yo. Hey. Hey, you. Yeah, take that. Yeah, you're next. How many are in here? Draw them out. Smash their skull. Whoa. Whoa. Stay calm, Owen. You got this, Owen. Yeah. Oh, that was close.
Oh, wow. What a tough day of fighting. I think I'm going to pick this TV up, barricade the walkway, get some rest, and hopefully it stops raining in the morning because this is kind of rough. Can't really do much inside the rain without risk getting sick. So, hopefully tomorrow's a better day.
embarrassing.
Awesome. I am going to spend as much time as I can looking through all these bookcases. See what I can come up with at the end. Okay, it looks like I got some decent loot that I want to go ahead and just take back to base. I got a whole bunch of books. I read a whole bunch of magazines, left those behind, but yeah, I think I'm gonna head home, drop the books off, and see where I want to go from there. Okay, awesome. Made it back with all the books, and I think now I'm just gonna focus on you know what? I think I'm gonna focus on getting my weight up to 82, so I'm gonna keep fishing. I'm gonna read some books, and then after I get up to 82 weight, then I'll be ready to go out to do some more. So I'm gonna grab some books and start reading.
Of course, it starts raining when I want to start fishing.
Hey, would you look at that? Level 1 fishing. Sweet. Okay, everyone, I think that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Thank you for hanging around with me, even though I didn't do much, but every little bit counts. So the more I play, the more I chip at it, and the more our skills will raise. So I look forward to seeing you all in the future. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe so it helps me out, and look forward to seeing you all in the future. Bye.